In this episode of 10 Best Ones, we are going to check out the top 5 best photo scanners in 2018. I made this list based on my personal opinion, and I tried to list them based on their price, quality, durability and more. If you want to see the price and find out more information about these photo scanners, you can check out the links down in the description and the comment section below. Okay, so, let's get started with the video. At number 5, we have the Fujitsu ScanSnap iX500. The Fujitsu ScanSnap iX500 is a really good option for everyone who wants to invest in a versatile photo scanner for its personal or small office use, and let's hear why. From a design perspective, the iX500 has a compact, glossy, black body that would be suitable for any interior, regardless if it is your business or home office, since the black color is always stylish. I'd also want to mention that this unit has a 9-inch, 50-sheet automatic document feeder, which is quite good for the price. However, the only thing which is missing is an onboard user interface, because you won't be able to know whether you've logged to a Wi-Fi network or not. But you shouldn't stress much, since all you have to do is just plug the scanner or take an advantage of a computer or mobile device, so you will know if you're logged. In terms of operation and connectivities, this model has a single button, which makes it easy to use, while on the other side, the Fujitsu has a USB 3.0 port, it is Wi-Fi enabled, and it is compatible with PC and Mac, so you will be fully equipped with everything. But now, let's talk about the performance. The iX500 is rated at 25 ppm for duplex and simplex scanner in all of its modes and colors, except the excellent mode, so for its price, this is more than good. Moreover, you can scan receipts, documents, handwritten notes, drawings, photos, and business cards without any problem, which in my opinion is great, because this scanner is indeed versatile. I'd like to inform you that users claim that they haven't noticed any blurs or errors on the scans as well, so if you check this closely, it means that you simply can't go wrong with this product. Finally, the iX500 can scan to Dropbox, Google Docs, Salesforce, Evernote and SugarSync, so you can always access your files from virtually anywhere. To conclude, I highly recommend you consider the Fujitsu ScanSnap iX500, because it offers a great value for its price. Moving on, at number 4, we have the Epson Perfection V550. The Epson Perfection V550 is a budget-oriented scanner that doesn't look and perform cheap, but exactly the opposite, and that's the main reason why it is one of the most purchased products on the market. From a design perspective, the V550 has a sleek, all-black construction that is followed by 4 strategically scanned buttons that will give you an option to email, scan, copy, and scan a searchable PDF file, so you can always access them quickly in order to make numerous adjustments according to your needs. In addition, you won't find an automatic document feeder, since this product is for light-duty use, and it is extremely affordable, so it is completely understandable. Furthermore, when you open the box, you will find film holders, an AC adapter, power cable, and a high-speed USB 2.0 cable, so you don't have to be a master in order to connect it. Now, let's talk about the features. The V550 has a LED-based light that is a really good addition, because it does a perfect job in eliminating the warm-up time, while on the other side, the LEDs don't have mercury, so it's safe to use. Moreover, I'd like to mention that this scanner has a 6400 dpi resolution for enlargements as big as 17 by 22 inches, and it can scan 35mm slides, which will be then automatically uploaded to popular services, and Facebook, so you shouldn't worry about anything. Another great thing about this unit is that it has an auto edge detection, which means that you can scan multiple photos at a time, and this will highly affect your productivity. But that's not all. The color accuracy is well defined for a product in this price range, or if you want in numbers, it has a 48-bit color depth, so your scans will look lifelike. Before we end, I'd like to mention two things. The first is the digital ice technology, that is known for a quality removal of dust and scratches on the film, while the second is that you can always convert your scanned documents into an editable text. Overall, the Epson Perfection V550, as the name says, is a real perfection when it comes to the scanning quality, so give it a try and assure yourself of its quality. Next stop, at number 3, we have the Canon CanoScan Lide 220. The Canon CanoScan Lide 220 is a quality photo and document scanner that has proven as a great option for everyone who is looking for a quality without spending a large amount of money. From a design perspective, the Lide 220 boasts a classy, Z-lit expansion top, which can be expanded for an inch, with the intention to properly scan notepads, books, and similar thick documents, so all of your scans will be published with the highest quality. In addition, this unit has a reflective scan area of 8.5 by 11.7 inch documents, so you can scan document formats such as A4 or letter sized without any problem, so for its price tag, I really can't find any remark. At the front, you will immediately notice the PDF, auto scan, copy and the send button, where all of them are intuitively labeled, so you can use each of them, according to your preferences. But now, let's talk about the performance. First of all, I'd like to mention that this scanner is not wireless, so you would have to take an advantage of the USB cable and plug it, before turning the device on. Moving on, this model has a 4800 by 4800 dpi optical color resolution, with an internal 48-bit color depth, or 24-bit external, which translates to over 281 trillion possible colors, so your scans will never disappoint you. This device has many interesting features, such as the auto document fix, which will deliver an automatical area correction, so you can view your scans before you publish them, but let's not forget the auto scan mode, which functions really smart. Or even better said, it first analyzes the image, and then saves the file as a PDF format, or as a JPG image, which is quite good. Finally, with a single tap on its dedicated button, you can send your scans or attachments to Evernote or Dropbox, and be always able to access them. To conclude, I recommend you consider the Canon Lide 220, because it can be considered as a real bargain, if we compare its price with the quality performance. Moving on, at number 2, we have the Epson Perfection V800. The Epson Perfection V800 is the upgraded version of its predecessor, the V550, which we've mentioned before, so if you liked the first one, wait until you hear what does this one offers. From a design perspective, the V800 features an attractive, gray construction, that holds an 8.5 by 11.7 inch reflective scan area, as well as an 8 by 10 inch built-in transparency unit, that does a perfect job in scanning films. At the bottom part of the unit, there is a large circular button that stands for scanning, while slightly below, there is a turn-on button, so when you see this device as a whole, it looks minimalistic and handsome at the same time. I'd also want to inform you, that the V800 comes with sturdy film holds, that have a height adjustable levels, with the intention to make them suitable to accommodate 12 35mm mounted slides, 3 35mm film strips of up to 18 frames, one medium format strip and a single 4-inch by 5-inch frame, so you will be equipped with everything from the very beginning. The connectivities include a high-speed USB 2.0 cable, and the LaserSoft Imaging Silverfast SE software, of which you can take an advantage, in order to do plenty of things with a single click. Now, let's talk about the features. The Epson V800 has a ReadyScan LED light source, which according to the company and the users, can start scanning, without having to wait until it warms up. Moreover, this device is equipped with the Epson dual lens system, which is composed of extremely quality, high-resolution lens, that have a DPI rate of 4800 by 9600, so the scanner will automatically place the lens in the optical path, and within a short period of time, you will see the stunning results. But that's not all. The V800 can automatically remove dust and scratches, due to the digital ice technology, while the second is that, you will have three scan modes of which you can choose from. Finally, this unit has three scanning modes such as the full auto mode, the second is the home mode, and the professional mode, which will equip you with a greater control over the color balance, saturation and more. Overall, the Epson V800 is worthy of considering, because it will never disappoint you. And finally, at number 1, we have the Epson FastFoto FF640. The Epson FF640 is a premium, high-speed photo scanner that is equally suitable for small, medium and large offices, which require a scanner that is capable enough to improve the overall productivity. From a design perspective, the FF640 has a fascinating mat construction that is accompanied by a spacious automatic document feeder positioned at the back, which can hold up to 80 sheets of letter-size papers, or 35x7 photo prints. Furthermore, this device has a control panel that is consisted of three buttons, positioned on the front, right side, while on the left, there is a switch that you can take an advantage of in order to switch between scanning modes. In terms of connectivities, the FF640 operates with a USB 2.0 cable on one side, while on the other, it is compatible with both Mac and Windows operating system, so you shouldn't worry literally about anything. I'd also like to mention that this device uses the Epson FastFoto utility for scanning photos, but you can also download the Epson Document Capture Pro, as well as the Abbey Fine Reader Sprint, which means that you won't be restricted on anything. But now, let's talk about the performance. What makes the FF640 a great option, and greatly praised, is its fast. Or to be more precise, this unit can scan thousands of photos as fast as one photo per second according to the manufacturer, so you and your employees will be able to scan dozens of scans within a really short period of time. Moreover, this scanner can produce high-quality scans that range between 300 and 600 dpi, so regardless if you are scanning wallets or large, panoramic photos, you won't notice any error or blur, which I find it really amazing and useful. Finally, I would like to mention two things that will be a huge argument regarding the color accuracy. The first is that this unit has an internal 48-bit and 24-bit external color depth, while the second is that the internal color depth is 16-bit, and the external is 8-bit, so everything will be produced accurately. To conclude, you should definitely consider the Epson FF640 as a next purchase, because it has everything needed that will ensure quality scans and long years of operation. Thanks for watching, I hope you liked this video. If this video was helpful to you, please remember to leave a like and subscribe to my channel to see more videos like this in the future, and if you have any questions related to these photo scanners, you can leave a comment down below and I will get back to you as soon as I can.